Wilson decides to ball himself with the new ball. Large shoe at times over at the surprise element. You never know what Chuck Kidd is going to do. He's got this brilliant brain of his working. Just to outthink opposition. So maybe they expected a pace bowler to come in and suddenly he sees Chuck Kidd, but he hasn't taken too many in this tournament so far. He's been very economical.
Yeah, certainly he has been very economical. All in readiness for the game to commence.
Right away, use of the beat. Really couldn't get the meaty part of the bat, but enough bat on it to take it into the deep and open their accounts. Enough time to back away, and that's done superbly well by Max Lodar, finding the gap in the covers and getting the first boundary of the innings.
He tried a similar stroke on that first delivery he faced, but this time around, it was the bounce which really helped him in forming the gap. And he's off the mark, end style with a boundary.
Actually attacking batsmen that are coming in for this game. They're on a losing streak, so they want to make those changes and hope that it's going to serve their purpose. Just tucked away. The throw is just wrapped over. Very fortunate. Tried to guide it, got the upper part of the bat, and it went sailing away to the boundary.
Yeah, it was given the new ball to create opportunities to set the batters back in the hunt. A, with that extra bounce, he extracted an opportunity for the fielder to place.
The shuffle now, that's gone up in the air. There's someone coming underneath that one. It is the bowler. Thank you very much. I'll take that and send you back.
Yeah, he didn't rely on anybody else's effort. He decided, after seeing that edge, that he's going to go for the catch. Oh, wasn't a short delivery, just back of the leg. Batted, took chances, did work for him. But it has worked for Mohammad Wasim. In his first over, Mehdi Maruf walking back after scoring.
That's 300, that's interesting. Well, he could do with some of those runs in this innings for his team, Tottenham Challenge. Quick back speed, takes it past the fielder and into the fence. Very good shot.
Yeah, the pace and the arm delivery helping the cause of the batsman on that occasion, who was backing away from the stumps. Timed it perfectly into the gap. Yet another boundary.
Sweet, employed, and succeeds in getting to the. Now, gives him the charge. It's just gone over. Might not reach the. Oh dear, that is unfortunate. A lot of effort went into that back flick. But what he did was to carry it on with the same momentum into the fence.
Yeah, excellent effort went in vain. But these two batters showing their intent. They are not afraid to use their speed against a bowler who's steaming in, bowling at a brisk pace.
Speed from round the wicket. Turn, I thought, just a bit of bounce as well. A single of the first ball. Leans a little. Good motion. Never the easiest of shots to play, the inside out. But that was played very well. Over the top of the infield. Struck it very well and welcome boundary. Yes, he knew it wasn't the best of deliveries.
given him the vicious whip. Swung away on the leg side, should be taken in the game. It is. It is on the very first ball. Khalid Ahmed strikes. Chattogram. Who's that second wicket?
What a way to start your spell. Shortish delivery. And was hiked away. Only succeed in the find of Maladeep Ahmed Square on the ball. Comfort of the catch. Easy catch in
the wicket. A good strike rate, 11 half centuries. Test puts every summer, I'm sure that's slipping. Oh my goodness, my goodness. What have I done? Oh, dropped him. Dropped him for a moment, I thought. Goodness, for a moment I thought it was the commentator's curse. That's fine, that's four. Oh, just erring down the leg side. And just a tickle in the gap.